How's it going, everybody? I moved. So here's where we are now. And here's the space that we're working with. As you can see, we're still kind of unpacking and setting everything up. We got the shelves up, but nothing really on them. Just threw all my tools over there and the bike's right there. So basically I've been having all of these ideas in my head for videos to make for you guys and videos that I want to make and edits and this and that and the other. And I've even got some more parts to throw on the bike. I actually ordered a couple parts. That windscreen is new and so are the little mirror plug block off plate things. And I started filming like a bike service type of video vlog shop thing while I was installing all of that. I dropped the windscreen and snapped a clip off of it and just immediately stopped recording. I got so angry. I didn't want to keep recording. I didn't want to like film any of that. I'm really bad at making like shop style vlogs just because I hate having to pick up a camera along with all the tools and whatever else I'm working on. But I'm trying to get better at it. So I do want to try to make some of those kind of wrenchy type of videos. Also got this quad lock right there. I love it. I love the quad lock. It's so much better than this thing over here. This thing, I mean, it does its job, but the quad lock is so much better. If you're looking at a phone mount, definitely get a quad lock. It's so much better. Anyway, we are moved, still kind of getting set up, and I wanted to make this video on the bike outside, riding the bike in the beautiful weather, but the weather conditions before we moved were definitely less than optimal. Roll the clip. And the weather conditions now are, yeah, so this is what I'm dealing with. So that's a lot of fun, but I definitely have a bazillion ideas in my head. I have on paper, I have on my notes app on my phone, I have in my computer. I was already actually fortunate to head out and meet up with some of the guys in Tulsa, which is the new area that I've moved to. There's a few group rides that are supposed to be like the first ride of the spring, and so I might go check those out. But as far as maintenance goes, I definitely need to address the fork situation. They've been leaking for a while and I just keep wiping it off, but it's been making me real sad. You can see it's starting to collect at the bottom. So I need to strip all that down, do the forks. Need to definitely tighten the chain a little bit. It's not awful. I want to adjust that and clean it up again. One of the smaller things that I did was these GB Racing engine case covers, and I love them. Definitely would recommend them. I got them in a set and the stator cover doesn't fit that engine cover. This is the one for the stator and it doesn't fit on that engine cover. Triumph makes two different engine covers. One that says Triumph on it, I guess like a newer version, and that one. And this is the stator cover that says Triumph on it. So I had to get this so I could put that on the bike. Also have some extra little bits in here. I've got another tow piece.
It's a little folding boy like this.
And I've got the fork seals for the forks that seal the forks. They're seals. For the forks, fork seals. And I've got some frame sliders that I've been dying to install for like a month now. So I definitely wanna make a video kind of updating the bike, spicing it up, cleaning up everything. So that will be out eventually. So I know this video is kind of weird. I definitely didn't plan for it to go this way, but I wanted to say all this junk anyways.
Oh.
I know that probably just triggered some of you.
I got these boys too.
These, I've been dying to put these on.
Grippy dudes,
got some grippy dudes. So yeah, all of that hopefully will go on that eventually, but I will definitely be out and about on the streets on this thing. So thank you for watching the video. Sorry, it's kind of a weird little video. I definitely wanted to give some sort of update on the motorcycle situation. Anyways, this is definitely not the way I wanted it to go. I wanted to give a little update anyways. So thank you for watching. If you did enjoy any part of the video, leave a like and a comment. It takes 3 seconds to do. Share the video with a buddy and subscribe if you haven't already. See more of this beautiful blue content. Thank you for watching. Bye.